I think it's funny looking at this film.
Yeah.
Because what April Fool's Day is, in many ways, is just what Paramount wished Friday the 13th had been.
Yep.
Which is higher scale, higher brow, higher class.
Yep.
But crazy box office, crazy just box like office. Just like Friday the 13th. And for those who don't know, Paramount Pictures, they distributed Friday the 13th Part 1.
Yeah.
And then they went into business producing all of the sequels until after Jason Takes Manhattan. They left after Jason Takes Manhattan.
Yeah.
Imagine.
Can't imagine.
Here's an idea. We're losing steam, so let's spend the most on this one.
And put most of it on a boat.
On a boat. And then the rest, Vancouver.